Unconditionally. Your love will always be my favorite place, no matter how old I am. Thank you for your support, Mom. Love you so much. Thank you.
Myself, Judith Jasmine. This is my album. She is my mom. I love her very much. She sacrificed everything for me. I love you, Mom. Thank you.
Myself, Netravati, creation of album. Myself and my mom. Mom is not just a word. A mother's arms are comfortable than anyone else. I love you so much, Mommy. Thank you so much.
Myself, Akshaya. Album to my lovely mother. Mom, blessing cannot replace anyone. My mother is a best friend to me. She supports me always. Mom is a just reflection of wow. The pic which I have took with my mom, I never forget this pic. I love this pic a lot. I love you so much, Mom. Thank you.
I'm Priscilla of 2D. This is the small album I've made for my mom. This is me and my mom. I love her so much. She is always the best mother ever. She, no matter how the situation is, she always tried to help me. And whenever I feel low, she gives time and spends time with me. I'm always thankful for what sacrifices she have made. Thank you, Mom, and love you so much.
This is Princy. This is my album. It's myself and my mother. I love her so much. And she makes me a delicious meal every day. And I love you, Mom. Thank you.
Myself, Aisha. It's a cute little gift to my mom. It's me and my mom. It's the best day we have spent together. Cheers to you, Mommy. Love you.
I am Harini. This is my album. This is myself and my mother. I love her so much. The person behind my every success. I'm totally incomplete without her. Thank you.
Myself, Kavya, and this is my cute little album for my mother. I've written a small quote for her, and this is my mother. This is me and my mother. I've written a small letter for her. Her love is always unconditional and sacrifices all her needs and wishes for me. Thank you.
Myself, Sharad, and I made an album of me and my mom. A mom's love is always endless and it is beautiful also. Thank you.
My name is Muhammad Tahir. I have done an album. So this is me and my mom. I have written slogan to my mom. A mother is the bank of never ends love and she takes care of me. Thank you.
My name is Karan Jaiswal and I made a creation of miniature album which is innovative of chapter 3 on children and which look like this. She is my mom with me and I love my mom very much. Her love for me is like an anchor which guiding me through life's challenges. Thank you. My name is Aryan and I'm presenting my mom's love for me by a small album. I would like to share the picture of the best moment of me and my mom, that my mom gave the president badge to me in the college, and that was a very proud and emotional moment for me. And I've written a small paragraph on her. And thank you so much.
Myself, Amali Princey. I've created an album for my mother. A mother's love is the purest kind of love. I feel so happy to get a mother like her. And she's like more than mother, she's like a friend to me. I make funny pictures with her. There's no language to express our love for the mother. And these are the photos I have taken with my mother in the childhood. Thank you, love you, mommy.
Myself, Nisha, a small album for my mom. This is my mom. No matter how older I get, I will always need her. Thanks for all your sacrifices, mom. Love you so much. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Davish and this is my simple presentation is here, and this is my mother. So I have a small thought on that. So God could not be everywhere and he created the mother. Thank you.
Myself, Venkesh, this is my album. This is the moment where I have given my mom to unexpected surprise, and her love to me is like Radha and Krishna, and this is the moment where I feel happy, me and my mom. Thank you.
Okay, I am Abraham and this is my mom and me. And we went to a marriage and this is when we took a pic. My mom is so supportive and she always motivates me whatever I like to do. And she always takes care of me a lot. And I like her more. I love my mom. Thank you.
Very good morning. We are to be boys. We are here to have English Innovative Class 2024 chapter on children, innovative creations of albums. Everyone have created their own albums to express their love toward their mothers. Let's watch it.
I have created this album for my father, who has always been my role model and my supporter. And cheers to the person whom I can always count on. These are few photos we took during Ooty and a present photo. This is an album with lots of love. This is the pic in the mall where I took with my mother. This is the traditional look with my mother. Twinning smile with my mother. Thank you for being here. This is the album which I made with lots of love and some present photos and our old earth photos. I would like to tell us what I am and I took to be. I owe to my mother. Thank you.
This is the album which I made with love and memories. This is mom and me to take the picture in myself. This is me and my mom in wedding. We took picture and she looked really pretty and she's a star. And I love my mom and she's my best friend.
Myself,
Musara,
this is my album which shows my love towards my mother. Mother love is the purest love in this world. I love my mother. Thank you.
Myself, Sneha Sharma. This is my album with my mother. And this is the photos which I took in the functions. And thank you.
Myself, Ramudri. I had made this album to show my love towards my mom. And her love is unlimited for us. And she has struggled very much to make us to stand here, and I had some of the photos so that she's the angel of my life. Thank you, mom.
Myself, Sabari. I have made this album to express my love towards my mother. She is the one, I have seen some sort of pictures of my childhood. She is the one who loves me selflessly. She is the one who supports me in every kind of situation. All that I am and hope to be is.
मैं मोहम्मद आफिफ,
created this album to show my love toward my mother. This is my mother. We took this photo when we are going to Bihar. And I have written something for mothers. Thank you.
I am Amit of 2B. I have made this album to show the love towards my mom. This is the photo which I took in the function. This is in Lal Bagh. This is my personally favorite photo. Thank you.
Myself, Navraj from 2B. I have created this album to express my love towards my mom. I have taken this photo in the year 2020. Thank you.
Myself, Binky Kumar Yadav. I have taken some few photo of my mother with me, and my album is very simple and pure, and my mother love is simple and it's very pure, and this photo with my mother. Thank you.
I am Sayed Sofyan. I have made this album with my beautiful mommy. This is the pic of me and my mommy in Rameshwaram. I have made many pictures like that. You can see my album. This is me in my 14 years old with me and my mommy in a wedding function. And this is me with my mommy with the age of 3 to 18. Thank you.
Myself, Rohit from 2B. I took this pic. This is the best pic with my dad. And I have taken some pictures. And my dad is the one who always supported me. And he is the one who fulfilled my needs. And those are some memories with him.
Myself, Sayed Hasan. This is the album I made to show my love towards my mother. This is a picture of my mother when I went with the function with her. This is before 10th standard graduation party. This is another picture which I went to a function with my mother. And this is when I went to a mall with my mother.
Thank you. Myself, Janu Sharma, I created this album of my mother to show my love towards her. These are the photos when I took it on the Mother's Day. And the next I took it on Festival Vibes. And the next when I was a child. My mother love is limitless and love cannot be expressed. Thank you.
I have made an album showing my love towards my mother, which is filled with my childhood pictures. Thank you, Mom, for being part of my life.
I am Sajid to express my love to my mother. The album is made by me. Thank you.
Myself, my name is Diraj. I did an album to show my love towards my mom. This is the first page with empty heart. The fully aroma it will show my parents were filled with my love. Thank you.
So we have finished our innovative class. Thanks for watching this video.
Belong not with you. They come through you, but not from you.
You can give them your love, but not your thoughts.
Why, my lord? They are my own children. Why can't I give them my thoughts?
Because they have their own thoughts. You can house their bodies, but not their souls. Because their souls dwell in the house of tomorrow. You can strive to be like them, but not make them like you. The bow refers to you, and the arrow refers to the children. The archer refers to the god. The archer sees the mark upon the path of infinite. The archer loves the bow that is stable and the arrow that flies.
Yes, my lord, I understand.
God bless you, my child.
Thank you so much for presenting such a beautiful skit to us. We all are heartfelt. Thank you to you.
Approached the neighboring countries to get the machine. France charged 16,000 francs and Italy charged 12,000 francs for the machine. So the Prince of Monaco was not happy to get the machine, and he had given 600 francs as pension and sent him out. Now let's see the guillotine machine. When the executor, this is the executor, when the criminal will be made to lie down, the executor slowly releases the blade. The head will be cut and fall into basket. The head will be taken to the prince and shown. Thank you.
With his guillotine machine model, and here you have Amit Senapati with his guillotine model, and here Shweta is ready with her guillotine model, and Deva Atiyamsi is ready with her guillotine model. And now Tarun will explain about his guillotine model.
This is a guillotine machine which was invented in Europe. It was helped to behead the criminal's head. The criminal's head will be placed here, and the executor will pull the rope, and when the king says him to release the rope, he'll release with grace and the head will be cut off.
And now here Amit Senapati will explaining about his model.
I have made this model with a cardboard box and I have painted it. and this was made in Europe to behead the criminal cell.
And here Shweta will explain about her guillotine model.
This is a guillotine machine which I used to make by cardboard tube, and this is used to punish the criminals by beheading.
Now Hemavati will explain about the guillotine model.
This is a guillotine machine where I used cardboard sheet to make it, and this was used in Europe to behead the criminals.
Thank you. We have done with our English innovative class guillotine machine. Thank you.